Oh, none of my controls are mapped. Oh. And then CMDS, DS, what's this? Sick, being no VIP and. And then CMDS, that's not it at all. None of those are it. Oh. Ah! Aha! Remember, if you can't find a switch, just continue flailing around until you do. Yeah, they're a little horny for me here. Is that him? Oh. Have fun with that, dude. Yeah. Gotta do the narrator voice.
He did not have fun with that.
No. And I got nothing on radar, and I have 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 nothing on radar. And now he's sitting right in front of me, I have literally nothing on radar, so that was cool. That was so cool. Now, what? Are you kidding me? Did we touch tips? I guess we touched tips. Mission success. Ah. That is more like you. Come on. Come on, radar. Radar. He's right in front of us. No, it's the plane. He's right there. Right there. Like, what? Is there to see him right in front of us? Radar's like, I don't want you. Come on, radar. No. He's literally. I am so pissed at this system. Brother, what is this? Why you don't see a thing right in front of you? Is right there. What the fuck? Every mission, dude, is like, you're gonna. Go back, I want to be monkey. Oh boy, let's see if I remember how to start this thing up. Flight control not ready, sensors not ready, stores not ready, comms not ready, nav is not ready, displays not ready, and early warning is not ready. But the status monitor is all ready to go. Alright, thanks status monitor. Yay! I'm glad we did this correctly. We're definitely not heading 2905. I believe we're heading 307, which is like a full 10 degrees to the right. Let's see, 44, 40.32. Well, that's what the F 37, 46, 40, 37, 46.67. That's. I mean, it's 0.2. Just confused is what I am. What? How do we INS align? Oh god, I can't believe I'm doing this. It's that simple, huh? Bruh. Nope. Well, that's not right. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Hang on a minute. Is that because I put the parking brake down?
It's a parking brake. We didn't move all of 1 centimeter.
No.
Look out, man. Singer, 11 o'clock.
I got two.
Oh my god! Ah!
home.
Like, there's no way the F-14 was created just to counter.
Oh, I'm being launched on by two SAMs? Oh. Oh no! Anyway.
But these five simple trucks are surrounded by a ZSU-23 emplacement ring, surrounded by an SA-3 ring, surrounded by an SA-6 ring, surrounded by an SA-10 ring.
I'll jump in the F-16 and fix that mission. I know I can over-G on the ground. That's what that warning is. It's not quite fully developed. Watch this take off. It's a little wonky. It doesn't want to pull up, but also it does. The flight model's just not. Oh! Fine. Don't worry about it. There's the target. Oh my god!
That's strong.
So we found the Strella. That's a heart attack. Single high track. Okay, let's go.
And once your nose gear touches, I'd say put the brakes on and pull all the way back. And oh my god, is that the end of the runway?
Heavy base of action.
And that is how you perfectly land the F-15. I have never ever landed such a good ray ever. That was perfect. God, I'm such a teacher. Jesus Christ. Shut the fuck up, Betty.
Radar failure.
I ain't dead yet.
EOS failure. ACS failure. Radar failure.
Oh, I just broke in half. Are you kidding me? Are you serious? Radar, you're just gonna fly without a vertical stab.
Hydraulic failure.
AI, dude. Are you serious? Yeah. What is this, dude? What is this? Are you serious right now? Oh, whatever. Yeah, my buttocks. Full fidelity damage models, am I right?
It appears I have found myself in a flat spin. I've been doing this for 20,000 feet. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna throw up. Oh my god. Okay.
Please. Slow down. Please. Oh god, I'm gonna barf.
Oh my god. Please. I can't do anything.
I don't wanna stop.
Oh my god. Oh god. I haven't been in a flat spin this bad since Top Gun. Oh god. Like, I'm actually getting incredibly nauseous. I can't recover this. Okay, I'm taking my headset off because I can't even stand up anymore. Ow.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, lie down. Oh no. Oh.
So that sucked. I can't see a damn thing. How the hell are you supposed to land? Oh, lights. Lights? Just put the aircraft on the ground. Oh, come on. What? You'll receive your mission order shortly.
You mean that's not the whole mission? Oh, God.
Please tell me I can load up on this. Please. Yes! Fuck! Very defensive. I don't see... Wait, where was he?
ACS failure.
Radar failure. Scared the fuck out of me with that last box too. I screamed like a little girl, man, and I slammed my knees into my desk, much like this. Oh my... Ow. Yeah, I kicked my desk there. There's no escape. I will get you.
Ah!
Left engine fire. Right engine fire. Radar failure.
Oh my God! That, who was that?
Shit, he's RS6! Time for that pilot shit!
Jester.
We need to lose him from our six! We're hit!
Ow.
Stabilator is damaged. We need
out! No, Jester. Chill. Okay, well, I guess I'll just... Do not shoot me again. Please fly into the ground.
It's gonna be rough. Oh God.
Please fly into the ground. I'm alive. Okay, that's the important thing.
Almost at 10,000 feet. We've run out of water. Send help.
Can we please go faster? This is my speed that I land at normally. This fucking escort mission.
Okay, we're just gonna go up now. Okay.
I'll be back for you later once I kill some Russians. Goodbye. I'm visual on one. Make a full gate here. 20 miles. Visual on a bunch, actually. Got 18 miles. We're gonna go ahead to box 3. Box 3. Box. Splash 1. Splash 2. Splash. Box 2. Yeah, I can still see you, piece of garbage. All the Russians are dead, okay? We can go land in peace. My God, you're slow. Oh. Okay, bye. Oh, okay, here we go. Here we go.
Game? How do you expect me to fly? There's a tree. Okay, here we go. That was fun, guys.
Oh God! I saw that one coming. It's okay, we're okay. What's damage? There's no way we're not damaged. There's... Stabs are fine. Aetherons are okay. Afterburner sound great. I don't see any fires. I'm not getting any vibrations. Turning fine, but the engines are okay. Fuel's not going down. Did I just survive an AIM-120 hit? Is anything to... Oh. Oh. Phil, we're gonna need some of your flex tape. How fast does this thing go? What the frick? We're going 1,156 knots at 10,000 feet. What? How high can we go? Am I flying Apollo 11? What the hell? We're gonna make it to the stratosphere. I'm looking at low Earth orbit. I can't. What the? There's no air up here. So almost 90,000 feet. What the feck, SU-57?
5 miles. That's really dangerous for an AMRAAM shot. I don't think he's gonna survive that.
Hello, hello. I'm not where I'm supposed to be.
Oh god. Okay, well we just barely dodged that ET. And we killed him.
Cool. Hello. Hello.
Why are you turning now? They find a little Akbar. Oh, we lived. But it did not. MiG-29 is like one of the... I think it's one of the only Russian planes that gets the R-77, right? You know what? Let's ask Google. Let's see what Google has to say. I'm trying to fly a plane and use a phone. Do not text while driving, kids. Hey Google, can I ask you something? Oh. Hey Google. Is the R-77 a Fox 3 type missile? Here's what I found. What do you mean, here's what you found? Okay, yes. The answer is yes.
Well, that's it!
That'll let me know right away when a missile is flying at me.
I can't see. My headset's fogged up. You know, screw the SS. I don't think.
Kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I dreamed about. how empty they all seemed without you. So kiss me once, then kiss me twice. Kiss me once again. It's been a long time.